For Sanbon Kumite, three-step sparring, both attacker and defender should perform each technique with speed and power and move into strong stances. Keeping the correct distance between attacker and defender is also very important.